Okay, it is Wednesday, December 29th. It is 6:25, and it is day 62. And I took her temperature, and a couple minutes ago it was 98.9. Yesterday or last night it was 99. Wasn't this 99? And early evening it was 99.6. So this morning I caught her shivering a little bit, and well, the temperature was 98.9, so it is either has just dropped and rising, because it usually rises, drops, rises, and then right before whelping. And I did catch her shivering a little bit, so that's a sign. My other females show that sign right before whelping, the shivering. It was just for a little bit, and she went into the whelping box. Me, she did not touch her food. She didn't touch her food, so there. And she's panting a little bit, but not much. No heavy panting yet. So we'll monitor her, and I'll record in another 15 or 20 minutes here so I can monitor her contractions. She was just scratching. Stay here, okay? Right here. Stay there, Mommy. Stay there. It's nice and warm in here. She's laying on the heat pad. Closer so you can see her movement. A lot of movement still. Okay. legs are moving toward the birth canal. Right here, feel, yes. Making that noise. Oh, I feel right here, you're like changing position. Yawning a bit, and that's a sign of like she's anxious or worried or stressed a little bit. But she's mostly sleeping, or she was playing earlier this morning. Temperature is 98.8 at, I'll put the time here. Okay, so her temperature dropped just a little bit. She seems her normal self. She's not doing any heavy panting, mostly resting. But she has been going into the whelping box, which she doesn't normally do on her own. I usually have to tell her to go in there. And, oh, she's panting a little bit right now. So it could be any time today. I just monitor her. She's walking around fine and playing, but she's going into the whelping box more on her own. Yeah, because it's nice and warm laying on it with a heat pad. And we'll give you an update in a little bit. It's about 11:17. She was just outside. She was trying to eat the frozen snow, like the pieces of ice. And she's still playing. Yeah. This is the one she likes to fetch. Okay. Get it. See? He likes to play takeaway. Come on, give it back to me. Give it back to me. Give it back to me. Okay, how about this one then? This one makes noise. Go get it. Go get it. Go get it. She likes that toy. Give it up.
Come on, Dolly, bring it here. Good girl.
Here I am editing stuff on my phone, and she brought the toy right for my foot. Don't chew it up, okay? Don't chew it. Just chew softly. Don't break it, okay? This one is for another toy. Don't break that one, okay? Don't break it, okay?